before now, so you took that step already before it was landed. So then they just commit that first one, but then they don't commit that second one. So try to anticipate that one. Give me once the toy. Good. Connection and step.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
So this is definitely a good setup to train your backsides. So now look at him when you send him backside and then continue to the tunnel.
Stay. Sit.
Bad boy.
Well done.
So I'm not connecting before.
No, no. So one thing is that, but then also, of course, working that skills that he commits. But if you have no connection first, so there won't be any commitment because he's not concentrating where he, then he just takes what he first can see in front of him. Another one there. Look at him and send. Very
nice.
Good. And send. Yay! Well done! Really good!
I think we just need to do a lot of that.
Now do it again and now try to continue.
Nice.
Push.
Good boy.
Moving connection.
See?
Yay!
Okay.
Yeah, they couldn't see anything else.
Moose!
I'm so focused on those freaking bear tracks.
Uh-huh. So it's of course if you don't have anyone to to help you when you are training, because I think it is a good thing that he doesn't know where it's coming. It comes like surprisingly to those backside sets, because that makes you wonder, well, if I again go there, I can get the reward.
Right.
So of course you can work that you replace it there, but then it would be nice that he doesn't know where it's coming.
Right.
Yeah, that was looking really good. And the connection is like the important thing also, that when you send him there, you have to see that he commits the ball. Otherwise you are missing.
Right.
And I think the broad jump, he's like jumping like that, so especially when there's nothing there, so put the reward that it, again, that is the obstacle skill. It's his job to jump straight forward whatever you do. Yeah.
I have a clarification on something from the Canadian camp they want to ask you about that I think maybe has caused some of the issue with the backsides.
Okay, yeah, we can do it at the lunch.
Sure.